आई एम डॉक्टर रमेश पुंजानी, हर्निया स्पेशलिस्ट अटैच टू क्यूरे मल्टी स्पेशलिटी हॉस्पिटल. हर्निया इज़ अ वेरी कॉमन डिजीज. इट अफेक्ट्स 3% ऑफ द पॉपुलेशन. एनी मैन हैज़ गॉट अ 27% लाइफ टाइम रिस्क ऑफ गेटिंग हर्निया. द हर्नियाज आर ऑफ डिफरेंट टाइप्स. द कॉमन 3 types आर इंग्वाइनल हर्निया, अम्बिलिकल हर्निया एंड एन इंसिशनल हर्निया. अ इंग्वाइनल हर्निया नॉर्मली अकर्स इन द ग्रॉइन, आइदर ऑन द राइट साइड, लेफ्ट साइड और बोथ साइड्स. इट इज़ मोर कॉमन इन मैन, though it can also occur in women. The umbilical hernia is the hernia which occurs around the umbilicus. It's a hernia which is common in females, in a woman, but it can also happen in a man. The incisional hernia usually follows the abdominal surgery and it happens on the scars of the abdomen. Almost 20% of abdominal surgeries lead to hernia. The hernia is a disease in which the patient may not have pain, but if it is left alone, it can lead to complications, and therefore all hernia need surgery. The common surgery for hernia is an open surgery or a laparoscopic surgery. The open surgery requires a big cuts, there is a division of muscles, and then there is a repair of hernia by the artificial prosthesis, we call it mesh. The same surgery now can be done laparoscopically through tiny holes, and it will be more cosmetic, less painful, and it will have all the advantages. Of course, this kind of surgeries requires high-tech instruments and it requires high-tech technology, which is available at our hernia clinic. A curious specialty hospital where these herniologists, they work and try to give the state-of-art surgery at a very evidence-based and a scientific way. I hope I have given you the basic information on this topic. Of course, we can always meet again on our blog or on our website, where we'll be very happy to interact with you. Thank you.